What's going on YouTube? It's the Violent Buddha here. I don't know if you guys noticed, different setting in my room, so I'm being a little quiet. My brother just went into his room. This is gonna be real quick though. I've been watching this tag on YouTube. It's talking about what would an atheist say to God if you were to meet him face to face after you died, right? And I've been thinking about it for a couple of days, and I really don't have a one-word answer. I have a phrase or a sentence. What I would say to him is, why did you wait until now to make yourself so painfully obvious?